Lol, that's a lot of boars over there. Okay, I am heading to the center with my scout. Same. What? Blue scout? Okay. My scout is right in there. There. You're pretty quiet at the moment. You're chasing them or they are chasing you? Our wall or their wall? Actually, yeah, I didn't get that again. Let me increase your volume. Wait, it's already max. I can wall there, yeah. We can make a more forward wall later, but this seems like a wallable spot that's quite forward. I am walling here. You took all those poor asterisks. I'm getting way too much pop space like this. Oh, they have at least a double wall. I am at the moment. 40% castle. Yeah, we should get the forward ones first, right? I'm making a monastery. Maybe Stonewall behind this makes more sense than extra palisade. Ooh. Oh, there's one completely at the front. Yeah, Stonewall would be good at this point too if they have army. Can you delete the gate in the back, the palisade one? The palisade one? The back one? The gate? They pull the hat again. Four and two more incoming, so I will have six. I'm a bit disappointed I'm not Lithuanians now. Okay, thank you. It's also time to start trade cards, I think. Yeah, I wonder if we should try cut anything. But let's just start with the units. They have a castle now, shooting my outpost. Yeah, so we will get attacked soon now, I think. Ah, good castle spots, but whatever. Where Jammer is building barracks. Jammer, you have a lot of idle. They are trapping? No, cutting. Oh, sorry, I ejected your hand cannons. Didn't realize that was your stuff. Oh shit, they cut through here. Careful to not let them in. Jammer, jammer. Trap. Ah, the trap has 2 HP. Oh, well, it's that good. It would be nice to get a trade wall not working on your spot, Asterix. Trap. They are converting elephants now. I don't see where though. Where the fuck? But we should get, yeah, nice outpost jammer to watch for the shenanigans. Yeah, I will make. Hair monks. Annoying monks. Oh, Jammer is also making a light calf. Which is nice. Asterox trade wall, please. The wall cannot be completed there because of the farm. Can you try to snipe the monk? There, but we have cannons that should be able to snipe them, but they're not shooting at the monks. we're looking on score. Okay, we're first again. How, you are a bot max pop, I hope, right? That's a lot of wood jammer. I can use some food, by the way. Maybe worth to get the tribute research. By the way, I'm not putting defensive castles in our base. Because I need them forward for production. So if you have extra stone, I think that's a good use to have a few defensive ones, just in case. Lol, Arps versus Elephanto. Could use a new mining camp, lumber camp. Can this farm also go? Yeah, Jammer, where's your army? Here, the champions can go in front of the Janissary. Yeah, you have more stuff than me. Still have Idlevilles that you can also delete. Actually, this wall is not helping us now, I think. At least we need to get in there. Okay, can we kill part of it, like over there, and have a gate in it? By the way, my elephants keep on going in, so... The Idlevilles. That's a lot of new pop space for me. Wait, is there a gap in the trade wall? Wait, there is also one on the other side, I just saw. Yeah, but that's the kind of spot where you just like don't lumber camp there. It's nice. Oh, some mining camps are there that could have been deleted. I had some lumber camps also. That oh, but I have two. Oh, and one is right in front of a gate. That's. Maybe. Also good to not put TCs there. In our base? But yeah, having castles there is nice, especially if you then make a little bit of wall like I did with the gates. That makes raiding a lot more difficult. A random hussar from Astrox there. Wait, so we all went hussar? Huh. Oh yeah, right. Astrox get all the kills. Yeah, I guess Genesee with elephants in front is pretty nice. So how much resources do we have? I have, okay, like food. I have 2,000, Jammer has 14,000, and Astrox has. Okay, so Jammer wins. I have 11k woods, Jammer has 13, and Astrox has. So Jammer wins again. And then I think I might win the gold one. Jammer has 322. I maybe could have given you some. How much do you have, Astrox? Okay, yeah, I got both tribute research and I have 19,000 gold. Yeah, let's I have 54 trade cards, and I also took the golds in the middle, so. Could be. Or, yeah, I got 6k relic golds. And then how much trade gold? 13k. So basically all the gold I have is basically the total relic plus trade. Yeah, but I didn't realize this. I should definitely have given each of you like 5k gold or something. Yeah, and you could then trade more aggressively, right, Astrox? So Janissary is food and gold, I'm assuming. Oh, you could, if they convert the elephants, just convert them back, right? Well, I guess we were just in time with responding to their aggression. Did actually any of us go on Azure? And yes, extra walls is nice. Yeah, I think it's good that one person goes on Azure and cuts extra threads when they have some APM. So, how many elephants do I have? Yeah, well, that's cheating, man. 31. 31. What about these two? These are also on the front, right? just kill more vills. You have... Wait, how do you have 65 on food? Like, how are you spending that? Yeah. Well, Hussar is definitely a good move at this point, I think, to run in everywhere. You also looks like you don't have enough barracks. I had the same thing with stables. You actually have more stables than me at the moment. Actually, if we go this the elephant thing, I think it makes sense that maybe I get some more of ore stone. Because I have 5 castles now, and that's with getting a bunch of the stone in the mid. And just having 5 production buildings is a bit dodgy, right? Especially if some get killed. Okay, well, actually, I wonder how much I spent on wall. At the, for instance, the trade wall. Wait, that's 45? 60? Yeah, I think I spent maybe just under 1 castle worth of stone on the wall for the trade. So it may be better if somebody else does that, especially since my walls are shit. Yeah.